through setting up a document approval process directly in SharePoint using Microsoft Power Automate, Flow. This process streamlines the review and approval of documents by automating notifications and workflows, reducing manual steps, and ensuring timely decisions. Select Documents from your SharePoint page to go to your document library. Select the file you'd like to create an approval for. Click on Automate, followed by Request Sign Off. This will pop up after the approval has been sent. Click Sign Off Status to sort documents by their approval status. Click on Group by Sign Off Status. We can see this document is still pending. The next two slides will show how to approve the document through Outlook and Teams. Now, we can see this document is approved. Interested in learning more about how solutions like Microsoft 365 and SharePoint can support your organization? Speak with one of our experts at Velosio.